Hey, welcome back, guys. Today we are playing through the latest Life is Strange True Colors game, which is the latest installment from the Life is Strange universe, I guess. I remember checking out the trailer for this one a while back, and it seemed quite a lot like the original Life is Strange game, which I really, really enjoyed. Really good characters, really good story. I remember just loving every moment of that, playing that. So hopefully this will be on the same level. I didn't actually play the Before the Storm Life is Strange, and I think Life is Strange 2, which is the one with the kid and his brother. But this seems more like a return to the original form, and I remember liking the trailer when I watched it. So sit back, and we are going to play through each chapter. I believe it'll probably be a video per chapter, and you'll get to see some of the decisions that I make, or the things that I miss and do wrong, because I will always notice that afterwards. But so yeah, pretty chill playthrough, so sit back and let's get started. Okay, let's begin. New game. Life is a story-based game that features player choice. Your decision and actions will have consequences for Alex.
So, Alex, the day's finally here. You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years. We've been through a lot in that time.
We have.
And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
Okay. My brother Gabe.
Talking to a doctor.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado. Is that correct? That's a big move. Do you have any plans as far as school or a job?
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
So you'd be dealing with people.
Maybe.
Okay.
Does your brother know about your issues?
Issues?
Is that an official interview question, Dr. Lin?
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place. I'll just be a normal girl in a normal town.
Or will she? Life is Strange, True Colors. Got a record player loading logo this time. What was it last time? Set tape? Chapter 1, Side A. And here I am. New Haven, I'm guessing.
Gabe said to meet him at the bridge. I can't wait to see him.
Okay, controls. Okay, control sword. Don't think I can run yet. Check this place out. Wow. We can't deny this looks pretty cool. Okay, let's cross the bridge. Oh, cussing. Space to leave the Zen moment. Stay for a little bit. The feathers are meant for the sky. Okay. Dear roaming people's back gardens. Definitely looks good. That's the brother, right?
Holy shit. That's really him.
Oh. What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
8 years? Okay. Hug. Handshake. It's gotta be a hug. That'd be weird if it was a handshake.
I'm cool with the hug if you are.
Oh, the action will already have consequences.
Oh, is crushing my ribs still part of the protocol?
It's just so good to see you again. I can't believe you're here.
Believe it.
Okay, he has a...
She's all grown up.
It's glowing blue.
And I missed it.
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Time will do that to you. Are you ready to see the town?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hell yeah, let's rock and roll. I don't know why I said that.
Me neither. But I love the enthusiasm. Okay, the Black Lantern is just up the street. I mentioned I live above a bar, right?
Even better.
How was the trip? You must be wiped.
I'm good. The drive through the mountains was amazing.
Eleanor, hey, Alex just got here. Alex, meet Eleanor Leif, owner of the flower shop, and honest to God, royalty of Haven Springs.
Oh, it is so nice to finally meet you. Welcome!
Bit early for a hug.
We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
I'm glad to be here. She seems nice.
Yeah, she's great. A little quick on the draw with hugs, though.
Yeah, no shit.
Welcome to Haven.
Wow. I mean, it's a good-looking town, you can't deny. All right, another mountain. A silver dragon. I want to live there. It's nice.
It's nice.
See?
Is this the first official stop on the tour?
Absolutely. If you follow me inside, you'll find our prize exhibit. Gabe Chen buys makeup flowers for angry girlfriend.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so reviews.
Hey, Gabe.
Riley, meet my sister, Alex.
Riley. Hey, Riley.
What's your greatest weakness? What?
Yeah.
For a college interview, we've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's the alternative? Lying? Not lying, more like strategic half-truthing. Like, I work too hard, or I save too many puppies.
They could smell that bullshit a mile away. I've been trying to warn her.
Oh, yeah? What would you do?
Be honest, be clever. I mean, honesty, best policy, right?
I would be honest. It's usually harder, but then you come off as more authentic.
Called it.
Wow. You two are already wonder-twinning your way through town. Seems that way.
Alex, help me out real quick. What do I get for Charlotte? Sunflowers are her favorite, but I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
I mean, if she hasn't read that online, she's probably not gonna know. What did you do?
What exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
Flowers be much for that, but... Well, if she likes sunflowers, let's go with the sunflowers.
If Charlotte loves sunflowers, go with the sunflowers.
That's what I was thinking.
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often... Well, he wouldn't be Mac.
Is it still on and off with you two?
Sort of. More on right now, but wait 5 minutes and ask again.
With this on my tab?
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Are you sure you don't want to tell Mac about the interview?
Mac.
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Okay, your call. We can leave when you're ready.
Sounds good.
Might as well have a look around before we leave.
Might as well. What we got? Gardening books?
How to Kill Everything You Touch. A flower book by Alex Chen.
Unlocking the flavors of earth. Perfect flower beds. Making the magic garden real. Or do I have to... Okay, it's just the titles. Okay.
You can make anything pretty if you shove a bouquet inside.
Funky looking gnome.
This gnome has been places.
Sunglasses.
Perfect.
That guy's bad to the gnome.
Right? I heard he won the Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh god, please stop.
No problem.
Okay, I like that sword joke.
The tiny house movement is really taking off.
Greeting cards?
Oh, no category for estranged brother you haven't seen in 8 years because you were ripped apart by the foster care system? That's a shame.
Okay, so now put into foster care. Interesting.
Mandatory for any enchanted garden.
Okay, so what's that? So if I press that... Wow. Okay, she's got... Hold right mouse when the circle displays to see the emotions attached to the character. Okay. Purple. It's fun.
What if I don't get in? Shit! What if I do get in? Am I really ready to leave this place?
If Riley's so anxious about leaving this town, I guess it can't be too bad.
Okay, so we can sort of read what they're... feeling or thinking.
Hopefully my advice doesn't derail her entire life. I'm sure it's fine.
Aw, I wonder who they are.
Cute, right?
Yeah. Are those your grandparents?
No, but they were like family. Alistair and Ava Murphy. Nana bought the building from them before I was born.
Okay. I think we're done here. I tried to look at everything, guys, because I know I'll still miss bits, but I tried to look.
Ready.
Thanks. See you soon, Rye.
Okay, so she's got a little bit of a backstory then. I'm guessing it's all going to be quite sort of character orientated and finding out.
How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years now, I think.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
Yep. Watch your feet now. It's getting windy. My feet are fine.
Old guy.
I just don't want you to fall. You need stable feet with ladder work. Enough with the feet.
Yes. Spring wreath.
These are really nice.
Thanks. I hand wove every wreath myself.
Wow. You should start a business.
It's not about the money, Alex. Well, here we are.
I'll talk to him. Here we are. Where is this? The Silver Dragon. Okay.
Wow. Just wow.
Goat yoga. Center your body. Free your mind and do a look with the tiny little goat feet on your... What?
What the shit is goat yoga?
Yoga.
Suck on my thoughts.
With goats. Welcome to Colorado.
Is that really a Colorado thing? I don't think so. What a newspaper.
Local beekeeper breaks state record for total number of bees. Stop the presses.
Hey, don't hate. How many bees do you have?
Last time I checked, like 0 bees.
Good, but 5 is a whole.
What are these guys doing?
You know?
Totally.
Just.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Getting trashed in the alley.
Not much.
Brown bags. And course. Alcohol,
Jill.
Right? It's an American thing, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough.
I don't know yet. I was wondering if you wanted to grab dinner tomorrow, maybe?
Let me know. I can see what he's feeling. Purple.
Step 1, patch things up with Charlotte. Step 2, Alex and Charlotte become best friends and everyone's happy forever.
Gabe's pretty nervous about making sure I'll like it here. It's sweet. I bet Gabe keeps the flower shop in business all by himself.
Look, speak.
Of course.
Gabe Chen, flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
It's gonna be longer than a minute. Trust me.
Oh. Hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right? I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan. I'm
okay,
Alex.
Okay, it's a hard kid.
What you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
Vanishing, my kind of power.
I wanted to turn invisible so bad when I was a kid. Still do sometimes, to be honest.
You can get away with anything if you're invisible. And no one can stop you.
Okay, kid. What are you trying to get away with?
If you like comics, I can show you the one I'm making.
Go for it.
I'd love to see it.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
This is awesome, Ethan.
He's a little
I can't
nerd.
Wait to read it.
But hey, so am I. You look behind me. Lots of comics.
Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
I know they exist.
There are a bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me.
You know, that doesn't sound safe, kid.
I just like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal. Aw, man. I shouldn't have told you that.
No, it's cool. I gotta tell him to be careful.
I know we just met, but be careful out there, okay?
You don't need to worry. Really.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
You now in Record Traders. Okay. What's going on in here?
Oh, wow.
Cool looking store.
This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to. It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store.
I'm guessing
Except
he looked after
time,
her for a bit.
I'm buying the record.
All the way into foster care.
No way.
Radio station? She looks like a unicorn sandwich sort of gal. Whatever that is, anyway.
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
Okay.
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open.
Yeah, I'm in here, man. Still.
Are you Alex?
That's me.
Wow. Gabe's been talking about you coming since forever. I'm Ryan.
Hey, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
So, all the way from Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
Still deciding. It's cool so far.
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing. I didn't expect anything like this here.
Yep. It's our cultural landmark for sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah. Well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds.
Okay.
Wow, that's...
Yeah, that's pretty nerdy.
The nerdiest thing I've ever seen. And I owned 2 Schoolhouse Rock albums.
I'd lie and say it was for my work, but no, it's totally for fun.
So, you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
Okay.
It's all coming into focus.
Well, of course, that makes sense.
Well, bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday. I'm pretty sure. Put something on hold.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. It'd be the easiest sale she's ever made. If I could just find the hold list.
Pretty sure I saw hold list on that cabinet next to you.
Damn. I know I saw it before. Want to help me look?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Any ideas on where to start?
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all over the place.
Okay, so that's hold case. Oh, Gabe. Tab for phone.
Gabe's record is in here. But which one is it?
Okay, so we need a list. So, tab, phone. My block. Okay, so this is like Facebook. Typhon Mining. Reminder to all Haven residents that Typhon Mining will be setting up charges tonight at 9 p.m. Please ensure designated danger zones are clear. Call our 24-hour safety line with any questions or concerns. Okay. Kind of weird that I'm following the local mining corporation of the area that I just moved to, but okay. Sister Alex is finally getting to town tomorrow, so I expect everyone to be on their least worst behavior. I'll be adding her to my blog as soon as she gets in. Everyone say welcome. Okay, so that's Charlotte. That's his girlfriend. Riley, that's the flower shop girl. Ryan, that's the dude, mate. Okay. Reminder, town hall folding and fielding any questions you may have regarding. That's Ethan, that's her son. Steph, she's the girl in the booth, right? This weekend, your last chance to sign up for a mounted song, a live action role playing event in Denver. Who all was it? It's going to be rad. So Ethan and Gabe are going to that. 30th anniversary. Okay, so what else we got here? SMS. I miss you. Don't anyone push you around. We're going to sell. It's been hard these past few years, but I'm really glad we met. Me too. Okay, so Chelsea, I'm guessing old friend. Friend of where I used to live. Gabe. World's okayest boyfriend. Okay, so I've texted him back, so he's smooth things over with his lady. You're right, Ari. Sunflowers, I feel like I'll get used to saying that with you. I'll get used to hearing it. By the way, I invited you to our neighborhood on my block. Check it out. Okay, so it's like my block is like Facebook for your local area. Dr. Lin, may I stop by your room briefly? Yes. Good luck in this new chapter on your life. Please let me know. I'm here for you if you need me. Call has been blocked. Oh, I don't see messages from her. Okay, so she's blocked. I don't really think she likes Dr. Lin. Blocking her seems a bit. Unless she was a not nice person. Bridget. I wonder what person I believe in. I believe in. Okay. Alright, journal. Okay, so I like writing songs, apparently. Getting jealous. That's what the anger tasted like, didn't you know? Second time, step back. Seconds later, I was rushing across the room. What a mess. I split her leg up and poor thing. Wonder how long it'll take to heal. It's hard to clean blood off your clothes, okay? Okay, so things to do. Find the hold list.
Ninth Warden, hero of the Intergalactic Peace Wars, and friend to lonely children everywhere. He seems cool for a tree cop.
Tree cop.
Huh. Colorado digs its alt rock, I see.
Can I go in there?
I love that this town has their own radio station.
Books.
I did a report on Jane Eyre once in high school. I'd love to actually read the book one day.
So you watched the movie, didn't you?
Chores are an excellent way to learn personal responsibility, Alex.
Put a sleep prank on Diane. G. Mop. Stop near arrival bulletin board. Mop. Lion's Order. Jew. Mop. Okay. So it's the spring. Is that today? Or soon? Cat. Oh, we have a cat. There's a cat.
Wait. Is that the hold list?
Cat's sitting on the hold list. Scare. I don't want to scare him.
You couldn't have curled up. I don't know. Literally anywhere else.
Just pick him up and move him. Yeah, just move.
Don't freak out. I'm just gonna... Okay, oh, just kidding.
Angry kitty.
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is, she's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away. If we can find it. Give me a hand.
Can I just scare him though?
Shit.
Damn. Mean kitty. And we got Capo.
Valkyrie. That's one badass cat name.
That's a pretty cool cat name. Okay, what else we got here? Staff picks.
Okay, Steph. Let's see what you're into. I'm detecting an indie pattern. Okay. A seriously obscure indie pattern. Color me impressed.
Okay. Listening station.
I could spend hours sitting here. Maybe I will.
Can I listen? Let's have a little quick listen.
So, this is Haven Springs. A tiny town so deep in the mountains that car sickness is the price of entry, with its own radio station, record store, and dispensary.
I mean, it's a
still
pretty cool looking town.
It feel real. Like I could wake up back in that group home any moment. But I guess this is my home now.
Walking Scott Street feeling like a stranger.
These games always have a really good chilled acoustic singer-songwriter soundtrack.
I've got a stack of mail and a tall shower.
Let's get on with. Finding this cat toy. We'll go here. Flyers.
Standing on stage in front of a crowd of strangers.
Black Lantern, that's the bar.
Creepy crawlies. That's the stuff of nightmares.
Okay, so she plays, writes music, but she doesn't like singing in public.
You're not the boss of me, poster.
Call your councilman. Tell them to vote no on local ballot measure 39. Standing tall. Okay, so they're trying to make new mining sites?
Apparently, plants can feel pain. But can they cry, sing all of melancholy and the infinite sadness in bed? I don't think so.
Now there's a radio contest I might actually be able to win.
Technologies to win a flat screen TV. Bulletin board.
How very small town.
I've got some concerts, KRCT, summer giveaways, don't miss out. Family portraits and other commissioned art, Charlotte Harmon. Okay, so Charlotte does portraits. Paints portraits. Called Gunther's Gutter Gutters today. Okay. Where is this cat toy? Here we go, there. Drum kit, Steph's Touch and Die.
Is it wrong that the note makes me want to touch it more?
Ooh, touch it. Yeah, touch it.
Are you trying to die?
I wanted to see what would happen.
You're just lucky Steph's behind a soundproof wall.
Hey, luck or not, I've officially cheated death. It's been so long since I've played.
So she can play an instrument.
Gabe and I used to dream about cutting demos all the time as kids. Never got there.
Thinking bad.
Perpetual motion. Looks exhausting.
Clarinet?
In these troubling times, the world could really use more rock songs with clarinet solos.
What am I missing? I can't see a cat toy. Yeah, I'm gonna get you a cat toy. Get you meowing. Okay, let's.
Looks like Ryan might need some help finding that toy.
It's because he's been looking in the same place for the last 10 minutes.
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
Banjo, dubstep, a cappella, screamo. Let's go with banjo, dubstep.
I'm guessing he's gotten pretty deep into the acoustic EDM scene.
Isn't that an oxymoron?
Yes, it is.
Isn't all great music?
Acoustic, electronic dance music.
Deep. Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
Okay, so we have some options here. Let's search the mailbox.
Looks like a toy could live here.
What if he exclusively listens to Smash Mouth? Wait for it. Cover bands.
Ugh. I disown him. Damn.
Okay, cash register. I guess I should ask him to look in that.
You could check the register. Okay, but what if it's 3 unbroken hours of improvisational jazz flute?
That he listens to while writing scathing film reviews?
Yeah, and sipping a $50 Americano.
Alas,
jazz flute is for little pansy boys. Anchorman reference. Drawer, okay. Have a look in there.
Maybe that drawer?
It could be Celine Dion's greatest hits.
You mean the essential Celine Dion?
She is a Canadian treasure. Nothing.
Junk box. Look in there.
Maybe in the junk box.
Ah. And we have a winner.
Mission accomplished.
Be safe out there.
If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry.
Okay. Come on, kitty. Time to move. Lure.
Who's the superior mammal now?
All right. Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Gabe Chin, tiny blue box. Hold date, end of February, picking up 18th of March. Oh, okay, so he's already picked up that. Okay, so Steph, waiting to pick something up, and there's Gabe. Kings of Leon. Oh, nice.
Should have known.
Wait. Seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
He seems like he's a bit of a dork.
He acted cool, but he was really a big dork. Like, one time he was pretending to stage dive and fell off the bed, sprained an ankle. It was funny.
You know, you being here is a game changer in the Gabe embarrassing department. All right, you're looking at 20 even.
$20? Damn.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into this?
Uh-oh. She angry.
You just... No, dude. I can't come over there. I'm working.
Okay, do I, like, feel her
it's
emotion then?
Job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
I can watch the boost if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
You have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there, one sec.
Okay.
Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
A LARP? Isn't that like a board game thing? LARPing.
Are you okay?
Let's lie. Have a bow.
I'm great, thanks. Just... Did she say organizing a LARP?
Yep. Beyond DJing, Steph's also queen of the Haven nerds.
Sounds like there's some unrest in the kingdom.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help.
You covered
I can't
it up.
Wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends.
He's a good dude.
Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Let's mock him, talking about birds.
You know, talking about bird calls and bird call related media. This guy really loves his birds.
Guilty.
You know we're trying to keep her in Haven, right? Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers? By the way, Mac was in here earlier, and he really wants to talk to you.
Got a message from Steph.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go?
Is that Mac again? That's...
I'll catch up by...
The
got a
flower
show to host.
Girl's boyfriend, right? Okay. Where are we off to?
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. No, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's got to be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man.
He ain't hanging out at home. He's going to explore mines.
Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No.
They're gonna do charges on the mine tonight.
Than a dad.
That kid's getting blown up.
Plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
Oh. Yeah, you need to tell him, because otherwise that kid's getting blown up, right? That's that's just like a death sentence. Is it 9 o'clock tonight, is it? The... Yeah, we need to tell him.
I should probably tell you something.
Shoot.
Earlier when Ethan and I were talking, he mentioned exploring some old mine.
Oh, man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm gonna tell Charlotte. Just give me a sec. Ooh, Ethan's in trouble.
Really?
We'll see. I appreciate you telling me. You did the right thing.
Yeah, I did. I mean, I could not, right? Okay, so back to his place. Which is above the bar, right?
So, this is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, uranium.
We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
It's definitely going to be some Sounds evil like corporation involvement.
Look who it is.
If it's nuclear power.
Jed. Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex, this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy, hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so.
J. Jonah Jameson.
Good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Just oh, about. Did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk Spring Festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Mac again.
So, just, you know, eyes open.
Mac's gonna be a dick, isn't
he? Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So.
Let's turn this light down.
Spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight-up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
The Black Lantern. It's a pretty cool bar name. Okay. Check out my new place. Or his new place that I'll be staying at anyway.
Shit, man.
Nice place.
This is all yours?
It's big.
Don't sound so surprised.
Let's not keep knocking. I mean, it is really nice.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Damn. Yeah, what do you mean, mine?
What exactly do you mean, this is mine?
It's this thing where people have places they live. We call them homes. I mean it. I want you to have a fresh start here.
Gabe's a nice guy.
Gabe. Thank you.
You got it. Just promise me you don't throw too many keggers at Enden surprise fires. And Jed will kill me if that happens again.
Sure thing.
Damn, I got my own place.
Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
Although, who's paying the rent?
It's just... you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
So, if it's me, I need a job.
Do I look how you expected?
I'm still you.
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
But shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
I have the record.
Surprise.
Wait, is this... this is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Gonna get some licensed music. We're going off the rails. What even is that? Yeah, I agree.
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
You just gotta let the beat flow through you.
Sweep the floor.
Your turn.
The door.
give me a sec. Yeah!
Don't sound happy.
Hey, Mac.
It's Mac. Yeah, he's a dick. I called it. Can tell already.
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No.
Oh, shit.
No, not here. No, not here!
Not my place, Mac.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you!
Damn, bro!
Stay!
Stay!
The fuck!
The fuck!
Away from her!
Away from him!
Oh shit, W. Oh, damn! Oh no.
Gabe, I didn't.
It's okay.
Shit.
This is just fucking psycho.
I mean, you did.
You both go fuck yourselves.
You did start coming in and beating
I'm
someone
so
on the ground.
Sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Oh shit.
Fuck. Wait, Gabe.
Alex. It's fine.
No.
I gotta go stop my shift.
Great.
Well, those emotions definitely overtook her. Because, yeah, she's not like she had like enhanced strength or something. Adrenaline, something like that, I don't know.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I mean, you don't seem it, but...
I'm okay.
Well, damn, busy first day in the new town.
I guess I might as well unpack.
Okay, well... We're just under an hour. I think we'll call it there for part one, guys. But we'll pick it up in part two. But it's looking good so far. Learning a lot of interesting things. Definitely going to be very character-driven. So looking forward to getting to the bottom of it and carrying on. So I'll see you guys next time in part two. And if you haven't subscribed already, don't forget. And you can be notified of new videos when they come out. Thanks, guys. See you in the next one.